For any reason, an annual artifacto, Miss Malala South, born in Miss Malala, 2008 winners that fulfill the responsibilities, our first runner-up shall continue the reign.
Presenting the award for Miss Malala first runner-up, Amatori Herbert David, Mr. LG Damasco, Master Engineer Svelan. Our first runner-up receives sash, red flowers, cash prize from Miss Malala Charities Incorporated, a set of jewelry from South Depot Museum, and a gift bag from Cookies Mestiza.
Okay, and our first runner-up of the night is candidate number
9!
Candidate number
16!
Congratulations, candidate number 16! You are our first runner-up. Should any of our title holders be unable to fulfill their duties, you will honor a week to meet their place. Congratulations once again, candidate number 16.
Congratulations.
Sir William Dixon, our Miss Malala 2018 receives sash, red flowers, cash prize from Miss Malala Charities Incorporated, 2,000 pesos shopping money from Essex City Puerto Princess, a set of jewelries from South Sea Pro Museum, a gift bag from Lucas Mestiza, and a crown from Megastar Productions, courtesy Director Robert Vicali.
And our Miss Palawan South 2018 is our first title holder of the night. Who is the lucky lady? Congratulations, candidate number
3,000 pesos shopping money from Essex City Puerto Princesa, a set of jewelry from South Sea Pro Museum, crown from Megastar Productions, courtesy of Ahmed Picale, and a gift bag.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, your Miss Palawan North 2018 is. She is our second main title holder of the night. Who is she? Candidate number.
Miss Grace Martin Martin, owner of Tascavala Jewelries, Miss Tascavali, marketing officer of Essex City Puerto Princesa, Mr. Bradley Canapa, Mr. Rocket Guerrera, to present our crown from South Sea Pro Museum. Our winner receives cash prize from Miss Cloud Chinese Incorporated, bouquet of flowers, 14 karat diamond ring from Grace Martin Martin, 14-carat necklace with pendant from Tesco Valley Jewelries, a set of jewelries from South Sea Pro Museum, 5,000 pesos worth of shopping money from Essex City Puerto Princesa, a gold crown worth 1.2 million pesos from South Sea Pro Museum.
All right, so once again, a crown worth more than 1 million pesos.
Gracias.